Welcome to EQ Magazine, India's largest solar media organization. Joining us today is Mr. Rajesh Singh, who is the Vice President Operations of Renewasys. Welcome, sir.
Hello, sir.
My question to you is, what is your manufacturing capacity and what are your expansion plans?
Okay, well, we are in four products in solar, having three factories at different places in India. First factory in Bangalore, we have 3 gigawatt capacity for EVM manufacturing and POE put together, and 4 gigawatt of backsheet. In our Hyderabad factory, we have 750 megawatt of module manufacturing capacity and 130 megawatt of solar cells. In our third factory, which is in Patalganga, which is new setup, which is still under installation, we will be up with 1 gigawatt of module making capacity by January 2022. In our expansion plan, we are aspiring to add additional 3 gigawatt of EVA, additional 1 gigawatt of module making, which will make our total capacity of module making to 2.7 gigawatt and 500 megawatt of additional cell capacity in our Hyderabad factory.
Okay. What is your view on the domestic market and the growth here? What are the opportunities?
Okay, looking to the total energy need and government push of energy security, government has done enough to create demand. They have put set a demand for around 450 gigawatt of total renewable, out of which 280 gigawatt from solar by 2030. This sets India manufacturing facilities to make around 30 gigawatt, 25 to 30 gigawatt of module and installation hand to hand for next 7 to 8 years. So we know it won't happen on an average, it will happen exponentially. Maybe we'll be installing few gigawatt next year, and as we grow, as we proceed, we may install 50 to 60 gigawatt of module by end of the target period, which is 2029 and 2030.
Okay. Since we have talked about the opportunities, let's talk about the hurdles or the challenges. What is your view on the BCD?
Okay, I think BCD is oxygen, which industry is awaiting for. Last SGD was expired, I think, by July end. And this 8 months intervening period was very painful for industry, where everybody now is struggling for penny to make profit. Industry hopes that BCD will come. 40% BCD proposed for module and 25% proposed for cell will come by April 2022. That is what talk going on, and I think it is a must to industry to survive further, because really industry is surviving, striving for its survival.
So my last question to you is, what is your innovation capability?
Okay, actually we have grown so far so much basically based on our innovative capability. We have two labs. One lab we have at our Bengaluru factory, which is NABL approved, where we have all the facilities which are needed for checking every component of module and also module itself. Plus we have one even bigger setup of R&D at our Hyderabad factory, which is Interset certified. We have various climatic chamber, UV chamber, where actually we qualify module from A to Z for all the properties related to performance, reliability, durability, and that is what makes us to lead in the race in the industry, where we have actually developed various products quickly and put in the market to really win the race.
Okay. Thank you so much, sir, for taking out time from your very busy schedule and having this conversation. Thank you for joining us.
Thank you so much. Thank you so much for giving this opportunity to put our word forward, so that related audience can listen and also try to think in the same way. Thank you so much.